how to set up multiple monitors with the Dash Trader Pro interface. How can I get all my different windows on different monitors, stuff like that? That's the question. I'm gonna answer it, so stay tuned. Well, what's going on, guys? So somebody asked me the question, how do I get different windows on different monitors with Dash Trader Pro, SureTrader Pro? How do I do it? And I actually was wondering the same thing a couple months ago. I didn't know how to do it, but I figured it out, and I'm gonna tell you guys how to do it in this video. First thing you wanna do, obviously this is my setup right here. This is everything I got set up here. But if you wanna get this onto a different screen, so this is my one main screen here, and if I wanna put this chart onto the screen next to me, how do I do it? So right now, if I try to do it, it basically won't go over anywhere. It gets stuck here on this one screen. It won't let me move it to a different screen. So how do I do that? Basically, I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna highlight it, I'm gonna click it, and I go up there to click, I'm gonna right click on the window. It's gonna pop up with frame window configuration. What I can do is now put pop out, and this is gonna turn it into its own window. And all I need to do is move this over now, and it's gonna be on the screen to the right. Same thing, if I put it to the left, it'll go to the screen to the left. Very easy, very simple, but it had me stumped, and I'm sure other people are wondering the same thing. So I wanted to make this video to explain how easy and how simple it is to put multiple charts on different screens, different monitors. You can do the same thing with your montages, very simple. You're just gonna click, same thing, pop out, and it's gonna pop it out there, and I can move it over to my right monitor or my left monitor, etc. And you can see now that I have that set up, I can move these wherever I want, and I can move all these different windows to my configuration for the different monitors or whatever you want to do. So there it is, the answer to putting multiple Dash Trader Pro windows, charts, montages on different monitors, and how to get it out of this main area. All you do is pop it out there and move it on over there. If you guys have any more questions about Dash Trader Pro, SureTrader Pro, let me know. Leave a comment below. If you guys haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I know I say it a lot, but it really helps me out if you guys subscribe. If you leave comments, if you hit that like button, I'll talk to you guys later on.